Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. More contenders. Hands will be bleeding, but I'm bleeding for you. Come this way. Alright. Here yo teams. Yep. I thought you said car. You said. Wait, what? Hang on.
I'm getting like, so far, the top three worst ones are gone. So I'm just working down those. It just sucks because I have to, like, document it and correct it. That's what's taking so long.
Okay. Everything else alright? Do what?
Do you do contenders tonight?
Two cases of it.
You go through two cases of it tonight?
I'm getting ready to do the second one.
Hells yeah, why don't you do four more, Mopo?
No thanks. No thanks. Jace Wan? One day I'm just going to give whoever I want to whoever, I think. We'll just play it that way. All right, does that list look accurate then? It's only like an hour and a half.
See, Cabral, probably.
Maybe a little more. But, I mean, it's what the people want. I mean, I don't know what to tell you. You gotta give the people what the people want. People want an insane 5-card pack, 80 packs per box, 27 boxes per inner case, and we're doing full cases of it. Believe me, man, I would much rather be doing preferred or a spectrum. But I mean, listen, I don't hate it. It's just a pain in the ass to. Break.
Whoa. We gotta take me on a date first.
Sorry.
Gotta take me on a date first. I'm classy.
I'll buy you a Nick Cafe or something.
Hey. Those things are really good.
I don't drink coffee.
They had one with like Oreos once. Oh my god.
I can. Just barely tolerate like
cafe con leche from like La Carreta, even that. Like, I don't like.
Well, that's a must for you, sir. Please the old lady. Just skip the leche. Drink it straight black.
It's disgusting. That's,
you can't drink it black.
Josh Dawson. It tastes nasty. I mean, that's
some sugar to that thing.
All right. Nice way to start it.
Very.
Saints Michael Thomas. All of a sudden, we on a Thomas hot streak.
Get any Elliots out of there?
Or next? No. Golf. Tyrod Taylor to 99. Whoa, folks. That's what I'm talking about. Troy Main Pope for the Jets. Chris Fitz, who that you? Came from the Eagles. I know that much, as I can tell by the jersey that he was wearing. They didn't have time to get it updated. I guess, or something. It's all right. It is what it is. Where's Chip Kelly going to work now? Is he going to be slanging fries in an IHOP or something? You're seeing? You know what they really should do? Is put Chip Kelly and Gruden together on Monday Night Football. And just let the ridiculousness flow. Pull a Chase Reynolds 101 out of the last case.
Hey.
That's why the Rams are basically useless now.
Ran an unpaying golf. Is that what you did?
No. I mean, Chase Reynolds 101 is really like the product hit. Why it's not the, you know, sell sheet card, I don't know. Simply do not know. All right, 150 in pointage. That will be a random towards the end. Cowboys, Darius Jackson. Wow, you don't know, you don't even know who he is. And you're a Jets super fan. Daniel Braverman. All of a sudden, I'm pulling Bravermans like it's nobody's beeswax. Trevor Davis has been very popular as of late. Bart Starr to 99 championship ticket. Patriots, Malcolm Mitchell. Forrest Buckner. I think that's two now, so now you got something to trade. You can keep one and trade one for some, you know, for something else. Big time. There's my boy, Mr. Clutch. Roberto Aguayo for the Buccaneers. Still no Cameron Brate, though. We have got a legendary Fred Dreyer to 199 for the Rams. Looks like his Rams still got a couple of little cards that, you know. You pulled a Cameron Brate?
Yeah, I did, actually.
Son of a bitch. I just want to see one now.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. Thought of you.
Josh Thompson! It's on card. It is clearly his signature. There is no doubt that that is what that says. Josh Doxson. He is just straight up like, to hell with all this garbage. I am just scribbling something down and moving on. Tyler Higbee for the Rams. Not a Chase Reynolds, but what is? If we're going to be honest with ourselves, and we should be honest with ourselves. Blake Bortles, little Bortle service. 249. Robert Kelly, gold digital signature. Congratulations. That is going to be something you're going to tell your kids about at the, probably on the Martin Luther King Jr. holiday. Everybody sit down. Let me tell you about how I got a Robert Kelly Gridiron Digital Contenders Rookie Ticket Gold Ink Signature Virtual Card. DJ White, hey Papa, tell us again about how you got the Digital Gridiron Contenders Rookie Ticket Gold Ink Signature of Robert Kelly. I'm like, okay, but just one more time before bed. Jarrell Adams for the Giants. That's a giant card.
DJ White, short print.
I'm being told that is SP. Russell Wilson contenders. Short enough to top load. Whatever, it's done now. Gronkery. Yes, Jarrell Adams, Giants. I don't know why they don't just, you know, put a 99 on it and be done with it. It would make everybody's life easier. And by everybody's, I mean mine. I got a, hey, cracked ice. 11 out of 24. Jacoby Brissett, Patriots. A little Patriots Brissett action. Nice card. Cards. This new guy mojo. Paxton Lynch digital action. This case is on fire, and we haven't even hit it. We've had the case hit yet. Shaq Lawson. Dude, I would not be surprised if they started Brissett over Brady in the postseason. I mean, Brady's old. What's he got left in the tank? It's going to be Brissett to Gronkowski. Because they're going to trade. Trades will be made. And it's just, there's going to be madness. Just madness. All Oh, I hate the Patriots so much.
Yep.
I swear I may not. I may very well not watch a Dallas New England Super Bowl. It's him! Finally. And it's number 65 out of 99. Perhaps the biggest impact tight end in all of football last year, rookie-wise. Cameron Bray for the Buccaneers.
Is that accurate, or is that just...
No, he's super good. Like he was like Winston's like main
Dang.
Target after...
After Evans?
After Evans. Tyler Irvin. To 99. I don't know. I kind of 125. I thought he might do a little better than that. We're talking about Seymour Butts for the Bills. Playoff ticket at 249, Jamal Charles. Just thank Moses for pack stacking. Otherwise, we'd be here twice as long. Pharaoh Cooper Auto. I don't know, man. See, I've already hit like a Wentz. Three golfs, like I mean, just for the sake of difference, I'd like to hit a Cowboy case hit, but I mean, for you, I will accept the golf. Roethlisberger to 99, not in the walking boot in that picture, oddly enough. Cash Money. Jeremy Cash Money. Panthers. I believe somebody asked for it. They can have it. Peyton Barber.
Any relation to the other Barber brothers?
I don't think so. I don't think he is. You're welcome. Right, I requested a Bucks heavy case from Panini. They said for you, yeah, anything you want. And I said, you know what else I'd like to have an auto of in my cases? Robert Kelly for the Redskins. That's who I said, and there it is. I don't know. See, I mean, Cabral and I were having like a talk about this earlier, like. I mean, the Bucks I mean, might do something with.
Yeah, he has some talent.
With Dougie Martin. DJ Foster. Yeah, that's, I mean, they've got a bunch of good running backs.
I don't know what you guys look like defensively.
Defensively, a whole lot better than we used to be. Excellent line, a linebacker core that is good, and a young secondary.
You know, they're better through the draft this year. Bucks 2018 Super Bowl champs.
Sean Davis. I don't know. We just need somebody across from Evans.
A slot receiver.
Just a number two. We got nobody. Hopefully, Mike Williams falls to the Buccaneers at whatever they are, like 20. Right? Right? Kevin Dodd. Titans. Yeah, that game, they went off. Flacco to 249.
I mean, that's not saying much, Chris Fitz. The Dolphins hit the Seahawks at, like, what, 12?
I'm still pissed about that opening game.
That's Dolphins.
Bastard beat.
That's Dolphins. Agreed, Chris Fitz.
Justin Simmons to 99? Yes. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, really, I mean, I should just buy the, what, 5 Buccaneers autos out of season ticket. I mean, the Aguayo, the Spence, the Brake, Peyton.
That's all come out of this, right?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Any Jameis in this?
No, I'm saying like I should just buy them all. Like, it's in here. Ooh. Kevin Dodd.
That was nice.
KD. I don't know. Looking for 49ers now.
It's all good, Chris Fitz. Come on, man. You know I like to.
Tavon Young, folks.
Talk smack.
Digital gold.
You know there's any Steve Smith with this? That would be awesome.
Laquon Treadwell. This is the first Treadwell I've seen when Treadwell is traditionally in like every other box of everything that is 2016. Congratulations, Bergie.
Digital.
Go online, type in. You go to altavista.net first, then you Google.
You ask Jeeves.
Ask Jeeves how to redeem your thing. I went through these. You played Battlefield at all?
I have not, but everybody tells me it's awesome. Battlefield 1, right? The one that's like World War 1 or something?
Yeah.
I've played like a little bit. I think it's insane. There's like 50 people on the screen at once.
More Buccaneers that I did not know existed. Adam Humphries. Because like, at this point, I gotta get a new Xbox.
Did you get that new one? The one that can handle the 4K?
Yeah, I mean, that's basically the only one you can get. It's cheaper to buy that one than it is to...
Get the other one?
Yeah.
That makes no sense.
And, like, that's the thing, like, bundle is cheaper than getting a straight one. Drew Brees at $199.
I don't know how that works.
So, like, Battlefield bundle is, I think...
Calling Your Name?
Well, it's, like, the only thing that's there. I mean, is that or FIFA? And I don't really play FIFA.
Is that PlayStation, bro?
Darren Thompson?
Dude, don't. No.
Is that PlayStation? Yeah, PlayStation. That's for chumps.
I guess I'm a chump, damn fool.
I'm afraid you're right, Jesse.
PlayStations are played out.
Uh-huh. Oh, nice. I had to cheat real quick. Nice Panthers in there. I do, Aiden. You can holler at me on that Destiny, bruh. Y'all can't play no Destiny.
I did a release, and for like...
Can't play Uncharted.
6 months after that.
Can't play God of War.
I know. Believe me. Uncharted or
God of War. Because they're awesome games.
No, I want to play them both.
If you want to play Tears of War, Gears of War, go play some Galo.
Hey.
Darius Jackson.
You watch your mouth.
Them's fighting words. You a blade dancer? Javon Hargrave. I don't know. I quit playing because I couldn't find anybody to do the like. I basically don't have friends. Is the problem?
So dude, you can play with Gaby.
At a one night.
He got really excited.
Well, you need like a. Like a set of six people to do like a raid.
Gaby counts for three of them.
What are you talking about, Destiny?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, gosh, I'm so in the air about that game.
Destiny's pretty awesome. But you do need people to play with. I'm a warlock, agency. That sounds so lame when you say it out loud. I'm a warlock! Yeah!
Yeah, see, I mean, all I could do was just grind my stuff.
Whoa.
Except when you get
move
like.
Move it up first.
Did I see if it hit you again?
No. I'm saying before you grind it out, move it up first.
Oh, no.
Oh, look at that. There's a thing on Xbox where if you don't have friends, you could join a group. Therefore, having friends.
Okay. Well, I mean, like at this point, I would have to rebuy Destiny anyway to even be able to play like the new stuff on it.
Wait, no, you don't. Just get the DLC.
Scooby, right? No, I thought like you had after one of them, like you had to get like a deluxe version of the game to then even get like the new DLC.
What? Really?
Am I smoking crack on that?
Probably. I think you just straight out buy that joint. Feeling Elliot somewhere. My powers are telling me. Nice.
Printing plate. Printing plate auto. Bears.
That's sexy.
Cody Whitehair. I swear, like, I have, like, I seriously bought it at release. Like, I have.
I got the Destiny bundle at like, PlayStation.
I have, like, day one.
I got that white PlayStation. Clean though.
That's another problem. Like, I want a black Xbox, but the bundles are all like either white or really? Like some weird ass green color for like for Battlefield.
Ah, gotcha. Like the special edition.
Yeah.
Super gay Xbox.
Oh, you got the Xbox One S? Yeah, for super gay.
SG, son.
Tyler Irvin on card.
Now see, if you want to be a real gamer, PC, son.
See, I'm a Mac guy, so I can't even.
You can play games on a Mac now. Yeah. I mean, obviously it's not the same.
Why not?
Because you can like, come on now.
You can't mod it up as much as you need to.
Why would you need to mod it up?
BG3!
Because Bill Gates stay on that new. You need a brand new video graphics card every 3 months. Octa-core.
I will just stick to my Xbox and my Final Fantasy.
Boom.
Leonte Carew. Which I'm now back to grinding.
I'm still in chapter 6. I have not moved on.
Listen, I've had way too many friends who have posted the screenshot saying they completed the game.
Oh.
They show their game time. It's like, oh, like, I played for 68 hours.
Dude.
And that was, like, the first week of release. I'm like, what the fuck were you guys doing?
I'm up to, like, 40 hours, but I'm still on chapter 6. There's 15 chapters.
Well,
so
yeah, but, I mean, some
by
of
this rate, I think I'll be at, like, almost 200 hours by the time I complete the game.
40 years old.
Some of it's a little BS because you, like,
it's all repetitive.
If it's on pause, like, the time still ticks. Because I'm on, like, 58 hours right
you
now.
You know what I do, too? Like, I let the guy drive. Like, I don't fast forward.
Oh, hell yeah, I get AP.
I get that AP, son. Get that AP.
Listen to the radio.
Get my skills up. Thing.
Daryl Worley. I'm getting close to, like, a decent upgrade. Like, I've got, like, 313 AP.
AP? Dang.
I've just been hoarding it because there's one, I think, like, maybe, like, more magic enhancement, like, you can get with 333.
Oh, yeah, those skills cost quite a bit.
Brock Osweiler to 249. They're all just about like this. I mean, how are you going to say that about Darius Jackson of the Cowboys, though?
Actually, I think I traded in my Destiny. I think about it.
Carl Joseph, digital card. Congratulations. You have won.
Case hit.
Yeah, the only thing, like, that, I mean, like, Fallout.
I bought it. I have yet to, like, play it.
Kevin Bart, I don't think it's as good as, like, some of the other ones.
I've never played a Fallout game.
Now, if they were to release, like, a new Skyrim or Oblivion, shut the front door.
People still playing that.
Oh, my God. I almost bought the remastered version, which is just crazy. Jarrell Adams. When I quit playing Oblivion, I had, like, 140-something hours in it.
Lord have mercy.
It was not healthy.
I've never put that much time into a game.
It was not healthy. Well, Aiden, I mean, just listen to my, you know, video game talk and
the soothing sounds of Moses and Jesus.
Talking about not, you know, whatever. There is, like, a point in the game, like, you can go back. Like when you get...
You mean in Final Fantasy?
When you get towards the end of it.
What chapter are you on?
I am told that I'm at the final battle.
Which is chapter...
I don't even know.
Well, damn, I don't want to advance. But I look at the map and it's like a bunch of stuff that I haven't discovered. Which I'm assuming I will once I,
Yeah, I'm trying to think. Like,
get out of the stall.
Oh, you're still...
Yeah, like, you know when she's like, homeboy, sister's like, yo.
Let's get on the boat.
Let's get on the boat. Once we gone, we ain't coming back for a minute, boy.
Yeah, you got like two more chapters before you even leave, like... She says that, but then
I'm sitting a lot of you guys.
You get sidetracked with some things.
Mm.
Hey, 17 out of 24 Miami Dolphins.
That's my dog.
Cracked ice, Leontay Carter.
That's my dog.
Case still aged? I don't think so. Case merely hepatitis right now. And we are healing. We are healing as we still have not had our case in.
We're on remission. Just an hour, so the 13th, 14th,
that's 20. Brandon Cooks. Oh, yeah, we'll have, like, 10 more Carews before it's over. One box will have 5 Carews in it.
Nice.
Damn, he just hit
that's sick.
A DAT cracked ice. Dayton, all right, now we for real got it.
Now we gonna hit the Elliot.
We gonna hit the Elliot.
I kind of want to see it. I don't see it.
I don't blame you. Roger Lewis. You see what's happening here? Jesse actually gives a shit to see the cards. That's a big deal. So you saw
Congratulations, whoever hit that.
Turn him to the dark side rather quickly.
Those cracked ice cards are very nice. Very nice looking.
That is the chase in contenders. Also, Austin Hooper autographs, a huge, huge chase.
Case hit.
Whatever that box was in, dead. Mm. Bo Hundy.
400 of them things.
Good. 550 right now. Devonta Booker. You're welcome, Howard Stern. And I mean, who is the original Howard Stern then? I mean, if you had to be Howard Stern 1, who's Howard Stern 0? Papa Fuhai.
Hey, look at that. That's cool.
Yannick Jaguars Gridiron Digital Contenders rookie ticket golden ink signature card. Go straight up auto since it popped up. 35 out of 49 championship ticket. Devin Cajuste for the Packers, not the Niners. Sorry, Niners. You got bamboozled there.
Meguste. See what I did there?
He likes it. Blaine Gabbert to 99. That is a card.
That's a funny card.
It's a card. Won't go
Blaine Gabbert.
Won't go beyond that. It is simply
a card.
A card. Alright, we have got someone saying that the Tuckers have rigged this particular break.
Hey guys, out there in the Midwest, I heard that there's like crazy 40, 50, 60 mile an hour winds and they're like, I saw in the news that there were like 18 wheelers that were like tipped over from the winds, dude. Like six of them in a row, like on a highway. Craziness out there.
We still have not case hitted this thing.
It's in here.
Oh snap. Well, yeah. That's accurate.
You know, by, yeah, process elimination. Elimination.
DeAndre Washington for the Raiders seems like a case hit, but it's not.
68 mile an hour winds. That's, you guys be safe out there, man. Craziness. Tipping over trucks.
That's
wind.
That's kite weather. Christian Hackenberg Digital.
Case hit.
A Dak, a Zeke, a Goff, or a Wentz. I'm told that there is one per case. Like you're guaranteed at least one of them per case. Much like you are also guaranteed a Bronson Kafusi. Kafufufufusai. Wow.
Dang, so much hatred, Bergie.
You'd think you were talking about the Jets or something there, or the Patriots, or the Bills. Out of 199, Tyler Higbee, Rams. Or the Panthers, or the Falcons, or the Saints, for that matter. Son of a bitch. Well, I mean, it's good for you. 8 out of 25, Jared Goff. Championship ticket.
I just want to hit one cowboy auto.
I just want to hit one.
I mean, that's probably got to be what? $15,
$16? Oh.
Hargrave. Anyway, I mean, at least, you get, listen, $14, that's an excellent return on cars today. The market is, you know, it is fluctuating. Alright, 10 out of 24, Eagles, Jordan Matthews, a cracked ice season ticket. For the Eagles, fuck. Jalen Ramsey, Jaguars.
That guy's a baller.
He good. Ronnie Stanley, Digital Action. Chris Tapper. I know, we didn't even see like a vet in the, I mean, in the last case, the one before there was one. Jay Lee, not a vet. Not a vet at all. Bird. Tycones. Well, listen, I mean, you got cardboard Moses, AZ card man, who I feel confident can break all three. No reason not to.
How many spots left in that? 20? Last time I checked.
Hey, Von Bell to 99. I think preferred two's got like 13. I don't know if there's 20 in Spectre or not. Spectre basketball is probably a little bit lower. DeAndre Washington to 199.
I would love to do some. I've done two nights in a row without breaking a single thing.
Jordy Nelson to 249.
May they be an Elliott
with his broke leg.
He broke a leg?
Yeah, didn't Jordy? I think Jordy Nelson broke his leg.
No, I think he broke his rib. He broke his leg too?
Maybe it is rib. Maybe he broke something.
So I saw him like holding his ribs when I was watching the game.
Two ribs.
He broke two ribs?
Yep.
That sucks.
I've played on worse. I had a paper cut once on this hand right here.
That's career ending.
And stopped me.
How'd you manage?
You dig deep.
Dig deep.
And you just let your training and you let the instincts kick in. Rashad Higgins. Cody Kessler to 99. Interesting. Darius Jackson. This has been a weird, weird case. Like so many of them. Seth DeValve. Apparently, if you want Cowboys and mega hits, you got to go through Moses. I'm not doing it.
Doing what?
Pulling the heat.
Of course you're pulling the heat. What are you talking about?
No, I think you got the hot hand on it. I mean, unless you're considering Corey Coleman. Well, cards, I mean, you've done fairly well tonight. I mean, especially new guy action. You probably came in here thinking there is no way that this asshole can get me what I need. And what did this asshole do? He got you a couple of the things that you need.
Boom.
On card, Irvin Tyler, 5'10", 192, fourth round draft pick. I just know that thing. Yeah, some people just have those products that, like, every team they pick hits.
Yeah, like Mbappe.
There was somebody with 16 Spectre football this year. It didn't matter. I mean, they. Value collector. Hunter Henry. RPS variation, though. Delonnie Walker to 249. The Ravens are surprising. And even more surprising when you consider there's 60 autographs in this thing. Sheldon Day, Jaguars. Or Wars, depending on how you refer to it. Bayard. Titans. Take five of those. Six of another one. Seven of this other one.
Is that Derrick Henry? Oh, Kevin Yard. There was like five of them in there.
Tyreek Hill.
Nice.
Digital. So, I mean, the people do buy that mask, so.
Okay, shoot.
Mac in the back of a hitch. That's what I'm going to call him.
Makina.
And Andrew Billings. Congratulations to 99.
Case hit.
Bengals, you win. Well, we're not officially keeping score. The Bengals just won it.
Oh.
You get any sleep, Mario? Of course not. Just the way I like. Pulled a bunch of the Mackinac's, though. The Buccaneers got just about all of their rookie autos. Alright, I'm gonna go through the autos right quick like, then we will random the points. Alright, Billings to 99 Bengals. Magnavik Steelers. Bard Titans. Day Jags. Henry RPS version. Irvin Texans. Coleman Browns. DeValve Browns. Jackson Cowboys. Higgins Browns. DeAndre Washington 199 Raiders. Von Bell 99. Bird Titans. Lee Lions. Tapper Cowboys. Rookie of the Year Ramsey. Jags. Jordan Matthews. Cracked Ice. Unauto. Hargrave Steelers. The Goff 25. Just a fancy card. Higbee to 199. Kafusi Ravens. Washington Raiders. A Kajusta. For the Packers, the 49. Devonta Booker, Broncos, Hooper, Falcons, Lewis, Giants, Day, Jags. The Leonte Carew, cracked ice auto. Jarrell Adams, Giants, Bard, Titans. That's like number 5 for him. Jackson, Cowboys, Worley, Panthers, Carew, a rookie roundup. Irvin, Texans, a Whitehead. Plate auto for the Bears. Scooby Wright for the Browns. Hargrave Steelers. Jackson Cowboys. Thompson Giants. Humphreys Bucks. Treadwell Vikings. Titans. Dodd Simmons Broncos. Dodd Titans. Davis Steelers. Robert Kelly. Redskins. Peyton Barber Bucks, Cash Panthers, Cooper Rams, Seymour Bills, Irvin to 99 Texans, Brait Bucks, Gronk Patriots, Lawson Bills, Brissett cracked ice, Gronk Patriots, Jarrell Adams Giants, DJ White Chiefs, Higbee Rams, Dotson Redskins, Aguayo Bucks, Mitchell Patriots, Trevor Davis Packers, Braverman Bears, Jackson Cowboys, Pope Jets, and Michael Thomas Saints. Good Lord. You did do well. What do you have to tonight, Grand? Chris Fitz, it's you know, I'm not gonna turn you down, and it's good that you don't live here, because I would kiss you on your mouth. And both your wife and my wife would probably be a little bit weirded out by the whole thing. Okay, where is everybody? I'm gonna do all 550 points at once. It's gonna be a 9 roll. Makes it happen. Nine times top spot. Blau. Swanee. Points.
Congratulations. All right. We will get these right out to you.